Now welcome to the ice, Polina Edmonds.
So our consumer cellular worth talking about. Thank you very much, Tanith. One of those that's part of that team going to Boston, Polina Edmonds. It looked for a long time like she would be the gold medalist until Gracie Gold stole it in the end. She is a California girl, you know, John.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Does this mean she's skating to that?
Pay attention.
I love that she's given us major Bay Area realness with her California dreaming. A little bit rough and tumble.
Developing a personality and her own style out on the ice. Over these last few years, she's turned from that little shy girl that didn't smile that much to someone who's knowing what she's doing out there.
And knowing what she's talking about, she corrected several interviewers this week when she thought that they weren't quite right about their thoughts on her. And that's pretty awesome. She's grown into quite a little lady.
Never afraid of a little shade and side eye.
Ashley Wagner was joking about the last time she skated here. She was in braces. Polina Edmonds, still with the braces on at 17.
That was fun. I can't wait to see what she does at Worlds, because right now we're seeing all smiles. But knowing her, she's going home. That game face is going on. And I can't wait to see that performance in Boston.